Hi all, just doing a real quick video on the Tablecraft 599P chrome oil and vinegar bottle pour. And I just want to do a real quick video to let you see how you don't have to have a specific bottle. I just have a real cheap bottle that I had gotten from the Dollar Tree, and I easily can be able to use it, and it fits so snug on there. Look at that. Nice and snug. Isn't that great? And there you go. Thank you so much for watching.